Hello friends, welcome to the world of animals. In this video we will discuss which animals eat insects. Let's see how exciting it is. Let's go!
Monitor lizard. Monitor lizards are a type of insectivorous animal or insect-eating animal that is included in the type of reptiles and large lizards. Lizards usually live not far from water, usually in damp forests, grasslands, and around the lower reaches of rivers.
Chameleon.
Chameleons are included in the type of reptile animals that are included in the type of insectivorous animals. Chameleons have the ability to change the color of their skin to match their surroundings and to trick their prey. The chameleon eats flying insects by sticking out its long tongue.
Cucullidae.
But is a type of insectivorous animal or insect-eating animal or small animal that belongs to the bird species of the Cucullidae family. The main habitat of the but bird is on the edge of the forest, bushes, and mangrove forests.
Dragonfly.
Dragonflies are small insectivorous animals and have wings to fly. Dragonflies usually eat small insects. Dragonflies reproduce by laying eggs ovipar. The main habitat of dragonflies is forest areas, rice fields, rivers, gardens, lakes, and others.
Gecko.
Insectivorous animals, because lizards usually perch on the walls of houses. Lizards have main food such as mosquitoes and small insects. One of the advantages of the frog is breaking its tail to protect itself.
Iguanas.
Iguana is a type of insectivorous animal or insectivorous animal that lives in tropical climates such as in the United States. Iguanas have good eyesight at long distances and can even see shadows. Generally, iguanas have a natural green body color like leaves that are used to protect themselves from predators.
Frogs.
Frogs are insectivorous animals and are also included in the amphibious animal family because they can live on land and in water. Frogs usually eat insects such as mosquitoes, grasshoppers, and other small insects, although they can live on land. The main habitat of frogs is in freshwater ecosystems in tropical climates.
Spider.
Spiders are a small group of arthropods that survive by eating insects. Spiders look for food by using their nets to catch insects flying around. Insects caught in its web will eaten and used as a source of energy.
Porcupine.
Hedgehog is a type of insectivorous animal or insect-eating animal which is included in the type of rodent with a characteristic feature of thick hair in the form of sharp spines. The sharp spines on its body are used to protect itself from predators. Hedgehogs are found in Asia, America, and Africa.
Pangolin.
Pangolin is a very rare insectivorous animal. One family of pangolins that still survives is the Manidae group. The Manidae group has three generations, namely Manidae, Phytaginus, and Smutsia. It is called a pangolin because this animal often grinds or rolls its body to protect itself from its enemies.
Armadillo.
Armadillos are a type of insectivorous animal or insectivorous animal and are included in the type of small, abodied placental mammal. Normally, this animal has a body size of 75 centimeters to 90 centimeters. Armadillos are animals native to the United States that can live in all environments.
Fish.
This type of fresh fish is a type of insectivorous animal, because they usually eat insects that are still in the form of eggs. For example, fish eat mosquito larvae in a pond. But there are several types of fish that eat insects that have been perfectly formed. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to support this channel by clicking likes, comments, and subscribe.